So, but they can come in and out of Talbra in winter because the weather can be a bit fickle. They can tell that by their electroreceptor in their beak. So they can sense if it's warm outside, come out, go back into torpor, and do this all throughout winter. Now they also go in head first to torpor, and unlike these quills, sort of are pretty neat, their bottom quills